getting a vaccine is a lot like practicing for a game. Just like as you practice, you get ready for a game, getting a vaccine prepares you for when you're in contact with the actual disease. So, just as you prepare your body for a game, prepare your immune system for when the disease comes. So hey guys, what did all that video mean? So, of course, with coronavirus currently going around, everyone's currently asking if there's a vaccine in production, and there is. And so what I wanted to talk about today was just kind of what vaccines are and what do they do and how do they protect you. So as the video was talking about, vaccines are like your practice. They prepare your body for when the real game comes. So if we look at, I made a little drawing. So say the vaccine is the little black dot right here. When the vaccine comes into the body, you get a bunch of cytotoxic T cells, helper T cells, and B cells at the scene. And what they do is they attack the antigen. So an antigen is anything foreign to the body that could be considered dangerous. In this case, the virus is foreign. It's not dangerous, but it has markings on its surface, kind of like a tag on your suitcase saying, this is something we need to deal with. So your body, naturally, as it is practicing, sends its immune cells, which are your B cells, your T cells, out to attack this antigen. Now, this could take a little while. This is why you sometimes see symptoms for a couple days after your vaccines. But eventually what happens is these guys become educated, they become practiced, and they learn what the antigen looks like. And after this happens, you create what I like to call your memory cells. And I made a little happy smiley face because they are what you really want when you get a vaccine. So these memory cells are created, and they are just kind of everything these guys learned. So it's kind of like these are the skills that you bank in the back of your head. It's how you do a layup, how you dribble a ball. That's your memory. So even after you learned it, it can come back to you whenever you call upon it. So these guys are floating around in the system, and now if they see the antigen, the same antigen, they're going to react faster and better, which is what we want when we're dealing with disease. So then, let's say, you know, it's flu season, you got your flu vaccine, and now the big bad virus comes around. So you can see that I drew it differently than the antigen over here. Because in a vaccine, antigens that are put in the vaccine versus the actual virus are very different. And the viruses are far more dangerous than anything that's being put in the vaccine. So that's why I drew it kind of smaller, because it's definitely less of a threat to the body. So, okay, say game time comes around, you're ready, you've been practicing, you're all ready to go, all your B memory cells are ready, you don't even know how to make that perfect layup, you can shoot the three. This is the same thing. So game time comes around, and the B cells, the memory B cells, and some memory T cells, notice that there's this foreign virus in the body, and oh, we recognize it from that vaccine over here. So, of course, the B cell, which memorizes it and recognizes it, goes immediately into action and knows exactly what to do. So the B cell calls in for help. And quickly, you get these cytotoxic T cells, which cytotoxic T cells are the warriors of the body. They're going to come in. That's why I drew them with little fists. They're going to come in and they're going to fight the virus. And they're specifically tuned, fine-tuned for this virus. Just how you're fine-tuned to play a specific sport, you have a favorite leg, or you know that if you have an open net, you're going to go in for a layup. These are the guys. They know what to do in a specific situation. So these guys who were built when you had your vaccine are going to come in, and they know exactly what to do. They recognize the virus as what they've seen before. And now, instead of a practice run, it's game time. And what's good about this and what's great about a vaccine is now these guys are going to work twice as fast, twice as hard. Well, more than twice, but just to get the point across, they're going to work harder and they're going to beat the vaccine a lot quicker, or beat the virus a lot quicker than if they were meeting it for the first time. And this is how vaccines save lives, because now this virus doesn't have time to proliferate throughout your body, causing deadly symptoms. These guys are going to take care of it before it becomes too much of a problem, before you even notice you have it, and get rid of it. And hopefully that helped you guys out a little bit on what vaccines do. So long story short, antigens from a vaccine are good. They're going to help your body practice. Just how practice sometimes is hard, and sometimes you're a little bit out of breath afterwards, you get better from it. Your cytotoxic T cells, are your warriors. They're going to fight off any foreign objects, any foreign viruses. Your memory B cells are your fun guys. They're going to remember everything. They're like your library. They're going to know what's going on. They're going to help you. And of course, viruses are the bad guys, and these guys are going to work together like Batman and Superman to fight them off. So I hope this video helped today, and subscribe and follow us, and comment if you have any questions.